to Friday Night SmackDown. This is an Extreme Rules match.
I honestly have no idea who's likely to come out on top in this one, but I can't wait to find out.
Locks him up. And he gives up his arm here.
We're witnessing some amazing technique here tonight, folks.
He squashes the bite out of him with the belly-to-belly suplex. The legs, seeing some activity in it. Some good work here. Taking hard to the mat with a belly-to-belly suplex. Dishing out a brutal beating now.
Instead of just a can of whoop-ass, he opened up the whole case.
Let me tell you. Oh, and gets kicked hard.
Oh, it's just like kicking a defenseless puppy.
Takes him overhead with the German suplex.
Oh, that's gonna hurt.
Perfect timing, and what a direct hit. Wow.
You see how he uses the rope like a real pro? You can tell he feels comfortable in that ring.
A huge Bad Street Bulldog bounces ahead right off the mat.
We're witnessing some amazing technique here tonight, folks.
The tried and true headlock. He put all his weight behind that Bad Street Bulldog.
Listen to those fans.
Oh, what a shot. Right in the face.
He found the arm bar.
Here it comes. Ring the damn bell already. Stop the match.
Where's security? Somebody stop this.
Can't agree with you more, Jerry. Okay, here we go again.
He's got him.
Wrapped up and applying in.
Ladies